It's a different story depending on who the person is. Like for me, like it was 10 years before Idol where I played clubs around Kansas City and Tulsa, Oklahoma and Texas and the Midwest and played to nobody for no money. And we were lucky if we got like the bar tab paid for. So, you know, I think Idol afforded me the opportunity to make a very comfortable living playing music, which not everybody gets to do.